Hey, ND5 said you had a job for me.
Your droid said you're from Kanto. You must be familiar with the Fathiars, then.
Yeah, I've seen the races.
The Alcazar's losing credits from the Fathia table. That's not normal.
Well, races are fixed all the time.
Not here. When someone's running scams at my cantina, I better be involved. You need to find out how they're doing it.
So, who am I after?
You want me to do your job? Ask around at the Fathiar table.
Sure. And you'll cover my bets if I pull this off, right?
No. Now get out.
Free trainer is getting in position. Focused on nothing but the track. Storm Runner's had a difficult season. She's hungry for a comeback.
I like this one's odds.
Last night's accident
must be
fresh from many of our jockeys.
Iniki, Stutika, Jockey Sagra, Volta.
Today?
I wish. You wouldn't think a father named Lucky Comet would lose me this many credits.
You know, I saw someone here the other day winning everything but the table. Must be nice.
That was probably Wheeler. Don't let her fool you. It's not all down to chance. I swear, that Aquilish has an inside track.
Huh. How's that?
I don't know. You'd have to ask her friends at the repair shop. I'd watch your back, though.
We could always use.
Do you know that gouge in the canyon?
Something smells good.
How's turnout this year?
Excellent. 40% more than our last recruitment.
You'd think someone who won that many credits would be a little less cheap.
You're not talking about Wheerla, are you?
You know her?
It's complicated.
Of course it is. ever since she started winning big at the Fathias, she's been different.
Yeah, you're telling me.
She's loaded, but she's still down here in the storm drains with the rest of us.
And she still won't pay us for the machine we set up for her in the Pike District.
Where's the money going?
You find out, you tell me.
Weirless friends mentioned her arcade machine. Bet I'll find her there.
It is inside the Sabacc parlor.
Hello? Does anyone know how to repair a droid? Can I help you?
Everything must go!
How are you?
Come on, Weirla. You can afford to help me out. I know you want all those credits.
I told you, I can't.
You think I believe that? I've seen how much you pull. We need that data pad next.
Really not my
See what they've got. Good boy.
Take a look at my shop. Hey, you won't be disappointed.
Hey, get him. Nice work, Nix. Now, let's get out of here so we can tell Surratt.
This one does good work for us.
Surratt, I found your father winner. It's someone named Weirla. But she's just a small part of some bigger racket.
So all you got me was a name?
No, also a location. She's meeting with someone to hand over the winnings at a farm outside of Mira.
Then I suppose you're going to that meeting too.
Yeah, I'm on it. How's it going? See you later.
Good deal. Take care out there. This is a one-stop shop.
Thank you.
need your name cleared from the wanted list.
So, doing a side gig outside your Imperial job?
Is it a crime to make a few extra credits? The next time you're on the wanted list, come to me. And I'll wipe your name from it. For a price.
I'll keep that in mind. There's a faster way. The crowd.
All the credits are there. I checked it twice.
I will be confirming that.
There's Wyrla, but who is she talking to? I better get closer. Let's be quiet, Nix. We gotta hear what's going on. Business with the Pikes, huh?
I haven't been careful. I've just been following your orders.
And I am following mine.
Whoa. Surratt, the Pikes are behind it. I think they're fixing the races.
How? Those races are run from Canto Bight.
I'm not sure, but I'll look into their operation and find out.
The Pikes run a crystal mine here on Akiva. You can start there.
Thank you. for here?
If the pipes are betting on fixed races, the tips will be written down somewhere. Look for a data pad.
Huh. So the pikes set up camp in this old ruin. Guess it's out of the way.
Stay focused. Impress the boss.
Nice try, Omjaini.
I lost 800 credits at the Fathiers yesterday.
What? Do you not? Blaster wound is acting up again.
Okay, we got what we needed. Let's go next. Before I check in with Surratt, maybe I should see if this intel on the next race is any good. Credits.
We've got distinguished.
We got this.
In the stands.
Oh, Stuart. Jump on the attack.
I should talk to Surratt.
In
enjoying your winnings?
What do you want?
We know you are working for Surratt. We want you to keep him in the dark.
You paying?
Of course. And as long as he knows nothing of our arrangement, you will be rewarded.
All right. I'll think about it.
You took your time?
Well, the Pikes didn't exactly appreciate me sniffing around.
Tell me what you learned.
The trail went cold. If there was any evidence, it's gone now.
I had higher expectations of you, Kay.
Hey, you don't have to worry about that cheater anymore. She won't be back to the Alcazar.
That's not what I hired you for. Now go. I can't stand failure.
The Hunts just sent us a serious warning. We're on their radar.
It's fine. I know what I'm doing.
I hope so.
I should head out and call the Pikes. Surratt already knew the Pikes were fixing races, but I made sure he doesn't know about Arlen. Kanto official on your payroll.
Good. We can work with that. You made a wise choice, Kay.
Been a pleasure.
Just sent you a token of their appreciation.
I bet it's from Gorak. That guy loves me.
No, he does not.
So much, I think they recognize us. It's dangerous. They should assign us more security.
As long as the storage place is secure, they don't care. We're just glorified couriers in their eyes.
But we still have to collect all the taxes and drop them off in the ruins. What if we get robbed crossing the lake?
We'll deal with it.
I'm pretty good at Sabacc. I can run with the high rollers.
You don't get it. The players in that basement club are legends. Best in the galaxy. Trust me, you're better off betting on chance cubes.
You never support me. You know that?
Thank you.
looking for a freelancer.
That's a great job.
Not you.
Why not?
Private game.
Oh, no, I don't want to play. Surat Nuat sent me to make sure everything's okay around here.
No gangsters.
Oh, no, I mean, I'm not with Surat. I don't even like the guy. He tried to kill my friend once.
Don't care. High rollers only.
High rollers? Why didn't you say so? I won the Sabacc Invitational at the Kanto Grand. Yeah, took down Mont Mazdo in 3 hands.
Just get inside.
You got it.
Looking for someone?
Yeah. Some big-time Sabacc player. Any idea who it is?
You don't want to play with those guys. They're washed up. You know, I was at the Kanto Grand. I don't remember seeing your face.
Oh, yeah? You must have just missed me.
No, I would have remembered you, Kavis. Lando Calrissian.
So what? You a bounty hunter or something? Here to take me in?
Take it easy. My rap sheet's even longer than yours.
Then what do you want?
You're in with Crimson Dawn, right? Well, I lost something at their Sabacc table on Kijimi, and I want it back.
If this is about me and Kira, we didn't exactly leave things as friends. She's, actually trying to kill me right now.
You don't need to be in the inner circle, Bess. Just get dealt into the game. Do this for me, and I'll show you a few tricks of the trade.
Throw in some credits, and you've got a deal.
Hey, I can't say no to a charmer like you.
Some items are waiting for you, Kay.
Hey, not bad. Let's go.
I copy. Hyperdrive coming online.
Let's jump.
May I ask you a question?
Sure.
How much family do you have?
Oh, not that.
So, I may not ask you a question.
See ya, ND5.
All right. Stop right there!
It's not what you think.
The smuggler must be responsible.
So, Lando, what am I trying to win back here?
Just my lucky Sabacc token. You'll know it when you see it, Vess.
Okay.
Here comes trouble.
That one's trouble.
How'd she even get here?
I don't need this.
Quiet time, little guy.
I can barely think I'm here.
I feel exposed out here. It's showtime. Leave, pest!
Huh, that's gotta be the table.
You remember Trisht?
She used to play here all the time. What?
Can I sit in?
I don't know you.
You know my friend Lando.
Sent you to get his token back, did he? Well, too bad. I've grown rather fond of it.
Oh, come on. I'll play you for it.
I'm sure you will. Tell you what, I'll take the bet. But we're playing house rules, and it's my house.
I'm flexible. Hey, I'm in. All right.
take this. I draw.
Take that. I draw.
I'll draw. That's what I'm talking about.
Something good. Stand.
Shift. Drawing.
Come on. Take this.
Seriously?
I'll pass.
Take that. Pass.
I'll shift. I'll draw.
No more chips. Imposter.
Ugh. That's Sabacc. You'll get him next time. There we go.
Come on.
You fold quickly for one of Lando's friends.
Room for one more? New card. Take this. I draw.
Take that. Draw.
Drawing. Yes.
Let's see.
girl. Stand.
Shift. I'll draw.
Take this. This.
No way.
Stand.
Take that.
Pass.
I'll shift.
That's it for me.
Here goes nothing.
Sabak. I'll take that. Quickly for one of Lando's friends.
Let me show you how it's done. New card.
Huh?
Take this. I draw.
Take that.
I draw.
I'll draw. That's what I'm talking about.
Bad news, everyone. Let's see.
Draw.
Stand.
Shift. Drawing.
I think you're up to something.
Something good.
Take this.
Seriously?
I'll pass.
Take that. Pass.
I'll shift. I'll draw.
I'm out.
Imposter.
That's Sabacc.
Oh.
You'll get him next time.
Dank Ferric.
You fold quickly for one of Lando's friends.
Let's get another round going. Look what I got. Something good. Take this. I draw.
Take that. Draw.
Drawing. Yes.
Stand.
Shift. I'll draw.
deal with this? Passing.
Take this.
No way.
Stand.
Take that. Pass.
I'll shift. Draw.
Here goes nothing.
That's what I'm talking about.
Really?
You fold quickly for one of Lando's friends.
Deal me in. Shift. All right.
Huh?
Take this.
Seriously?
I draw.
Take that. I draw.
I'll draw.
New card.
Stand.
Shift. Drawing.
No, no.
Got this. Let's see.
Take this. I'll pass.
Take that. Pass.
I'll shift. I'll try.
Prime Sabak.
Imposter.
Here goes.
What?
Looks like it's my lucky day.
Shift. Draw.
Something good.
I draw.
Pass.
Draw.
Take that.
Stand.
Prime Sabak.
Psylop Sabak.
I'll take that. I draw.
Thank you.
draw. Let's see. I draw.
New card.
Sabak. Pure Sabak.
That one's mine.
Looks like I win.
Uh-huh. Tell Lando he's always welcome here when he wants to lose his cape.
You can tell him that yourself.
Aw, don't feel bad. I'm really good at this.
Oh.
Hey, Lando. I got your token.
Hey, not bad. Let's meet up back on Akiva.
I'll call you when I'm in orbit. It's weird.
Stop.
She didn't really seem to care about losing this thing.
I mean, the stake was pretty low anyway.
Place is so cold.
You're a long way from a market.
No one finds what they really need at a market. My name is Shuma, and I know two things. One, I've been to more systems than you. And two, I have something you want.
Okay, Shuma. I'm Kay. Let's see what you got. Thanks.
Come back anytime.
ND5.
You're back, Kay.
Okay, time to go.
Understood. Calculating hyperdrive coordinates.
Time to jump.
Akiva space.
EML 850. Submit for routine cargo inspection.
Ji no a tinker. Ji venta wajo gobo gula tings noli a jabat.
Lando, the Emperor's trying to board my ship. You know what they're after?
I have an idea. You can't let them get that token, Bess. You need to lose them.
All right, strap in.
EML 850, stand down now.
Does it?
boggles my mind. The Empire are barely here, but we still act like they're always watching.
Interested in a job?
This is a place for speeders.
Get moving.
Going straight.
Lando, in the brush with Typhoon Squadron. Can you shoot?
Huh?
Yeah. What are you doing here?
Hold your position, everyone! We need to fight them off until they get here.
Fight them off? Are you kidding me? No sign of...
are stormtroopers coming! Don't let them through! Stormtroopers coming! Don't let them through!
Lots of them. Now, where's Lando?
Good work. Now let's make ourselves scarce, huh?
Lando, the shuttle's ready.
I'll be right with you.
You've got a real Sabacc face.
I had no idea you were a rebel.
Hey, that's the idea. Gotta keep a low profile.
Oh, is that what you think you're doing?
Sometimes the best way to hide is to stand out.
I hope this was worth the trouble.
It's more important than you could know.
Yeah, always is with you guys. See you around, Lando.
position.
Welcome back.
Hi, Andy Five.